I'll tell you what, that's red hot Jim over here again. Now we just caught a nice or a decent walleye over there. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Here, sit on your clam bucket here, buddy, and kind of lip that guy. That's a pretty perch. I wonder if the minnowhead is the secret.
They seem to want a little minnowhead today.
Yeah, aren't those beautiful Lake Winnebago perch?
Oh, they're dandy.
Yeah! So sometimes you really sit still with it, huh?
Yep, just wait for them to do the work.
Well, let's see what we got. Here we got ourselves. Ooh, a walleye. There we go. That is the key out here, especially on a cold front day like today. You get them to come up, you mark them, and what do? Again,
I just give them a little bit of a wiggle, especially with the blade, with the baits that we're using, the Rapala. I got a hyper rattle on this one. Just a little wiggle is all it needed for the action.
Oh!
Is that fun or what?
So much fun.
All right, let's see. Walleye or perch?
Ooh, that's a nice perch.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Oh, Matt, everybody!
Hey, Matt, what do we got there? Oh! Hey, lift that guy if you can and show the folks. This is the quality of the fish that we're getting here. And for folks that are watching us on TV, we're actually doing a Facebook Live. That's why we're kind of repeating ourselves. But is that average, Matt, or is that above average?
This one's actually just a little bit on the low side.
Oh, marking several at a time. Let's see. Ooh, there we go. Now, Matt says these are small, and I think those are absolutely the perfect eater. What do you think that, Matt, is? That's about 8, isn't it? And that's on the smaller side of the day. Oh, Blake. Now slow down. You know I enjoy the. Whoa! That is a fish. Hey Matt, come on over and hold yours up next to Blake's. I mean this is a gorgeous fish. I mean yours is nice.
John, you're embarrassing.
No,
look at my little fish.
Yours is nice, but look at the size of Blake's. Isn't that a beauty?
That was too fun to catch, as you guys can tell.
What was the deal on that, Blake?
Well, there's a few of them. It's the same thing. There's like 4 or 5 of them down there, and. I'm glad I got the big one.
How big is that one, Matt? Is that pushing 12?
Let's see here. It's about 10 incher.
Yeah, isn't that gorgeous? Wow.